And Troy Davis, a convicted killer, is about to be put to death down in Georgia. Supporters have been gathering all day down in Jackson, Georgia, about an hour southeast of Atlanta. For years now, they've insisted that Davis is innocent, actually innocent of shooting and killing a Savannah, Georgia police officer, Mark McPhail, 22 years ago. Here are some of the facts. Seven out of the nine witnesses at the time have since taken back their testimony, recanted it, if you will, against Davis. Three of the jurors, who, by the way, involved in sentencing him to death, have asked that he be spared now. They've changed their minds. At least one witness actually has come forth under oath and said she heard another man who was actually involved in that scene at the time confess to the actual shooting. Davis does admit to being at the scene of that crime, and shell casings were found linking him to a previous crime.
I do not think a capital case should be allowed to go into court only on eyewitness testimony, no matter what your beliefs. There's so much data that says that eyewitness testimony is so flawed, it should be outlawed that this can be used in a capital case if there's no physical or scientific evidence.
We watched a recent example of public attitudes about capital punishment, not about this case that may well be already brought to an end with the execution just moments ago. One of the most shocking moments for NBC News and Politico during that debate at the Reagan Library was what we saw from the cheering when the governor of Texas, Rick Perry, talked about all the people, hundreds of them, for whom he had signed execution papers. Let's watch.
Your state has executed 234 death row inmates, more than any other governor in modern times. Have you struggled to sleep at night with the idea that any one of those might have been innocent?
No, sir. I've never struggled with that at all.
But let's talk about the public reaction. An instinctive, enthusiastic applause.
What are you cheering about? Why are we acting like we're at some coliseum throwing people to the lions, and that is civilized behavior?